blood pressure. The blood pressure is the pressure of the blood within the arteries. It is produced primarily by the contraction of the heart muscle. Its measurement is recorded by tone numbers. The first systolic pressure is measured after the heart contracts and is highest. Increased pressure in the veins does not decrease flow as it does in arteries, but actually increases flow. Since pressure in the veins is normally relatively low, for blood to flow back into the heart, the pressure in the atria during atrial diastole must be even lower. Venous pressure is the vascular pressure in a vein or the atria of the heart. It is much lower than arterial pressure, with common values of 5 mm of mercury in the right atrium and 8 mm of mercury in the left atrium. Your body produces a surge of hormones when you're in a stressful situation. These hormones temporarily increase your blood pressure by causing your heart to beat faster and your blood vessels to narrow. But reacting to stress in unhealthy ways can increase your risk of high blood pressure, heart attacks, and strokes. A condition in which the force of the blood against the artery walls is too high. Usually hypertension is defined as blood pressure above 140/90 and is considered severe if the pressure is above 180/120. Everyone would like to have healthy blood pressure. The top number refers to the amount of pressure in your arteries during the contraction of your heart muscle. This is called systolic pressure. The bottom number refers to your blood pressure when your heart muscle is between beats. This is called diastolic pressure. This is because there's a large or wide difference between the systolic and diastolic pressure. A low pulse pressure is a small difference between your systolic and diastolic pressure. Most people have a pulse pressure between 40 and 60 millimeters Hg. Generally, anything above this is considered a wide pulse pressure. The heart is a pump composed of four chambers. It is divided in the middle into a right and left sides, and each side is divided further into two chambers, the upper and lower chambers. The two upper chambers of the heart called the atria receive the blood that is entering the heart. The two lower chambers are called the ventricles. They pump the blood out of the heart to the rest of the body. To pump the blood around the body, the heart contracts and then relaxes over and over again in a cycle called the cardiac cycle. The cycle begins when the two atria contract, which pushes blood into the ventricles. Then the ventricles contract, which forces the blood out of the heart. The deoxygenated blood that comes back from the body to the right side of the heart is then pumped through the lungs, where it picks up oxygen. The oxygenated blood then travels to the left side of the heart and is pumped to the rest of the body. Diastole and systole affect a person's blood pressure differently.